Guys, welcome back to my channel. On today's video, I'm gonna take you guys shopping at Sephora and MAC. We're gonna go makeup shopping. As you can see, I have a bare face because I want to try a few of the foundations that just came out. I have Leo with me, so he's my shopping partner today. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, so let's these are one of my favorite contour powders by Anastasia. They're only $40. This is the one that I usually like to use, which is the medium tan, medium to tan, I'm sorry. And this is a really good foundation. It is full coverage and the price for it is $44. I really, really like it. And it's by Becca. Use it for bridal makeup. It's very light and sheer, but it looks really nice. And it's also HD, so it's good for when you take pictures, which a lot of bridals do. Okay, so one of the products that I like by Urban Decay is their Naked Concealer. It is really good. It's only $29. It's not so cheap, but it works well. Have a lot of shades. I believe is 15 shades, and they also have color corrector on this side. Okay, for setting spray, I am obsessed with the All Nighter. Where is the All Nighter? I'm not sure where it's at, but it's by Urban Decay and it's really good. The setting spray, you can usually find it online. It's I got it on sale before for $2,440, I believe, so that was pretty affordable. Remember Marisol, she works at Sephora. Or Sephora, there you go. She's gonna show us this cute little palette.
Okay, so this is the new from the holiday collection. It's the Too Faced Boss Lady. I got it myself, and literally I got it for the agenda. A mini Better Than Sex and a mini Melted Matte.
Oh,
so
nice.
It's so cute, especially for someone that's like maybe in school or like has a lot on the table. They can like plan it out and look cute.
I guess. Thank you, Marisol.
How cute is this? Once you open it up, you get an extra palette. And then the colors. So you get a bronzer, blush, highlight, all the colors in here. Super cute. You got a little variety of everything. And then you actually get like a real planner. It comes with stickers, But what I like is that each month has like a little look. So it's super cool.
That I wanted to try by Kat Von D. What's the price for this?
I want to say it's 50. Oh yeah,
59. For those of you who do not know how to do your eyeliner yet so well, this is a really good product right here. Real Technique brushes are very good too, and they're not expensive in my opinion. The set is $18.99 over there, and if you just get one brush, it's right here. This right here is one of my favorite concealers. I like mixing high-end makeup with drugstore makeup, and this right here is one of the best concealers you can find out there for only $8.99. This is one of my favorite mascaras right here. It is only, I believe it's like $11.99. It is $11.99 for the mascara. Never mind, it is $7.99. It's really good. Highly recommended. Some of my favorite lashes are the Vegas Snake, this right here. They're so pretty and so cool. We also have this purple one. And this Ardell lashes are so pretty and wispy, and they're only $4.99, but they're buy one get one half off, so that's a really good deal. Oh, I think this is a pretty cool lipstick. It's only $5 and it looks pretty similar to the MAC lipsticks. And it's also matte. Right. Oh my god, this is so pretty. What a pretty, pretty perfume. It is by Carolina Herrera. And it smells so good. Alright, so the All Nighter Setting Spray, they changed their packaging, that's why I couldn't find it. So this is how it looks like, and the price for it is $32. Our next up is going to be Macy's. He was getting really fussy inside Ulta, but he's doing better. Rain deal! This foundation right here is really good for bridal makeup. One of my favorites, and you don't even have to set it. And right here, the Pro Long Concealer. It is amazing. Favorite liquid lipsticks ever, and they're only $21. This is how much the lipsticks are at MAC. $17.50. And this one's right here, or 21. They're reorganizing all the lipsticks, so they're all down here. But my favorite type of lipstick is matte. That's what I like. And it's $17.50. Number 3. I told you guys, it's a really good concealer. Anastasia Beverly Hills lipsticks. I finally get to see their formula and it's really nice. The price for it is $18. And if Leo lets me put him down, I can show you guys some swatches. And over here they have the liquid lipsticks. And down here are the lip glosses. And this is the palette that I have that I did a review a long time ago. This one here is for pre-order and it looks really good. Okay, so for face products, I like using Clinique. And I needed some soap, so I got this. And I'm gonna be getting a free gift, which is over here. Pretty cool stuff. 3 days left.